And a major crackdown on gang violence in South Monterey County. It's been an ongoing effort, and tonight we take a look at how it's going for four cities working together to fight crime and promote peace in their communities.
Get out of the car, stack up.
Officers from Soledad, King City, Greenfield, and Gonzales hit the streets this weekend in a collaborative sweep to combat gang violence.
We're looking at anybody that's on parole or probation which has gang ties or is associated with gang activity.
The goal today is that we're going to probably hit all four cities.
With the help of state money, police departments from these four cities are working together on what they call suppression, intervention, and prevention of crime in their communities.
You have to understand, when you go out and you're on patrol and you only have several officers in one of these small cities at a given time, it's sometimes difficult to have the same impact as you would if you went out with 25 or 30 people.
This weekend, officers targeted the homes of potential probation and parole violators.
We're really just looking for anything that's going to tie these people to gang activity.
This home in Soledad was searched in connection with a recent homicide.
You wouldn't be here if they have a warrant.
No, I know.
You're going to get a copy. Don't worry about it.
I just want to see it.
Well, thanks for your cooperation.
I'm trying to.
In fact, anyone who came to the house was handcuffed and detained.
The most important thing is our own safety and the safety of the public. And so we're going to go ahead and first thing you do before we know who's who, you're going to probably put handcuffs on them, make sure they don't have any weapons on them, identify them, and then go from there.
Police say what makes this collaboration effort different is that these small cities get the benefit of a large police presence.
We all have to join forces, and no matter how many officers it's going to take, we are going to reduce the crime violence in South Monterey County.
And each city involved in the operation has received $100,000 from the state over the last 2 years.